Do you ever have that thought that maybe you've taken the wrong turn and you can't find your way back? Maybe you're not supposed to find your way back. Maybe your future isn't in the past, unlike the movies that we watch on television or at the movie theater. Maybe your future is in the present and in what is to come tomorrow. Maybe you shouldn't be trying to find your way back. Think about where you are today based on all the things that have happened to you in your life. And you may think, well, look, I've just lost my way a little bit. That's okay. Reset your goals. Decide on a timeline. Make them small, achievable little steps. Remember when you're setting goals to go to the end of the goal, not the beginning, and work backwards from there. When you get into your car, you don't get in your car and just start driving. You get in your car with a known destination. It's like that with goal setting. You get into a known destination that you want to go to. Might be a spiritual destination, might be financial, might be personal, might be emotional, relational, who knows, physical. You want to get fit. Work out how you want to be at the end. Work your way backwards in small steps, tiny little incremental achievable success, little pats on the back. Yes, I did that today. I want to be better at doing things around the house. Tomorrow, I'm going to make the bed. That's one of the things I'm going to do. My end goal is to be able to fit all the things around the house that I need to do and feel good about it and also be able to do my work. That's my end goal. What will that look like? Look like this. What's the first thing I need to do tomorrow? Make the bed. Right. Whew, got up, made the bed. Tick. Next day, made the bed. Yes. What's the next thing to add to that list? I need to be more mindful about taking things out of the dishwasher and not just letting it build up on the sink. Make the bed. Take the dishwasher. Two steps towards the ultimate goal. These are silly goals, Keith. I know they're silly goals. Imagine it was a guitar. You want to be able to play a particular song. You need to learn some things on the way. Day one, learn this song. Day two, day three, day four, you can learn that song. You know which chord you need. You can work backwards from the end, can't you? So you may have lost your way a little bit right now, and things you were planning to do and you don't know how to get back. Maybe you're not supposed to go back. Think about that. That's the message of the day. Some of you, maybe you know, but most of you probably just need to keep moving forward, one step at a time. Every journey begins with a single step, doesn't it? Every journey. You can do that. You can do it. I believe in you. Listening or watching to an episode of Speed, short babble episodes of enthusiasm and determination. Thanks for watching as always. I appreciate it. Have a great day. Bye-bye.